episode, video 3 of Horizon Zero Dawn up to now, and I am absolutely enjoying this to the maximum. I could not wish for a better start of a game. I mean, I'm a very, well, ironic, I'm going to say rusty, because they're all metal and things, but I am very rusty at this type of game. I haven't played a lot of games like this in ages. But once we get into it, I'm sure we will get awesome. We'll be killing monsters left, right, and centre. Right, let's kick off with this epic battle. Apparently, it's going to go down. Not going to kick off. Not all that. Yeah, it's going to go down. This stuff is going to go down. We managed to collect a Carjarosher or something to fight whatever's happening now. So anyway, let's resume. I'll not chit chat and wobble on. There we go. And a magical gate will open.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
It's a magical.
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
Oh, lovely.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
Oh, I get it. Ah, I see.
That carcass. What sort of beast was that?
So basically, the whole place where I was just then is the safe zone, with little horses and little raptor things.
Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Oh my lord. Yes. Sawtooth. How am I meant to kill something like this? What? Wait a minute, what? That's not good. Satchel's full. No. Invent weapons, outfits, mods, no, resources. Real talk, what do I need? What have I got a load of? 10. Metal vessel. Ammunition, crafted, right, we need that. Watch a heart. Trade the merchant selling for metal shards. Does it say how much? Right, wire, the common resource, crafting ammunition. Sparker. Ugh, do we really need all them? 20 out of 20. 2, 4, 6. Wait. Oh, there is 20 slots. Right, I see. So, now we've got 19 slots. So, it's not the amount you have, it's what you have. So, I can take that now. Show what? Right, okay. Let's go. Right, we're going. Where we going? No, I don't like the look of this area. Really scary.
Follow the path. It's not far.
I am doing, son.
Oh. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
Oh my
what
God.
Sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
What?
Oh, I see.
Wait a minute. Luminous braid. Let's click them. I have no idea what any of this stuff does.
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
What? I'm watching my surroundings. What's he on about? What's he on about? See, on the trailer, everything meant it looked like it's empty to come across. Everything was peaceful. It got like giraffes and stuff like that. I thought, ah, it's peaceful. Nope. Turns out all the monsters want to eat you and kill you. Fair enough. No.
It won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight?
Everyone's dead.
Why
can't see
the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we've passed are theirs.
Oh dear.
Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Ooh, check you out.
Or your death.
Oh,
careful.
Yeah, exactly. Silly woman. Silly sausage. Right. 20% health. Nice. Metal shards. We've got a load of metal shards. We don't really need any more. take that coil. Got 6% damage on it. I don't know why I keep collecting these, but you can never have enough. Hey, what? Piggy? I heard you, Piggy. Where are you?
Little Piggy. Right.
Huh? Mr. Piggy Piggy. Where are you? Oh. Is this it?
An entire lodge?
Oh my
wrecked
god.
By sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
What? Wow. Oh my god. What is it? Oh, right, yeah, just leave it all to
this
me.
This
right,
is
okay.
Yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene.
So, great guy, understand? Great guy. Cheers, mate. Yeah, cheers
you
for
on
that.
Your own.
Would be.
I should stay out of sight.
Ooh.
I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Supply crate. I'll take it. So, we want this bad boy out. Right, first of all. Right. Blaze canister's weakness. Look at the goddamn size of it!
Setting on something closer.
Oh, come on. Well, that wasn't. Right. Perfect. Wait, what? Hang on. No. God damn it, keep pressing the wrong button. Where's it gone? Why is it gone really silent? Where's it gone? Should be stomping about, shouldn't it? Where is it? It's there. Okay. Have I got enough time to... Wait, no, I don't think I do. Oh dear. This isn't gonna go well, is it? Oh, this will be the first of many deaths. Okay, I understand that. Level 15 hostile machine, SAWTOOTH. Ah, here we go. Where's this crit point? I can't even see it from here. What? Oh, shmurdy. It's gonna get stunned, but I can't get its crit point because it's facing me. Yoohoo! Over here. Here we go.
First strike. It's on me.
Of course. Okay. I've scared. Now let me get up here. How does it know where I am? Oh my god, this is scary! This is scary! Nope, not the right one. Ah, I have to run! Oh my god! Run! I think this was meant to be a stealth mission. Nope! Ah, I can't take. Pressing the wrong button. Surely his eyes are crit. What? How did he know I'm gonna do that? Nope. Heal. Oh my god, I'm sorry if I sound like a little girl screaming, but that's pretty much what I am right now. Oh my god. It's nearly this. that hit me, then I could have. Okay, okay, I'm about to die. Okay, I'm not. Okay, I'm not. No, I've got no. Oh! Don't even think about it. Ow! Oh my god, it's destroying the place! Oh, no. That was 20 arrows. Oh, you mother... Oh my god! This is retarded. Why did I even try this like that? Nope, get off. Oh, it's gonna run at me, Oh, God's sake! I've got no health. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm so dead. Why is it arm still? Oh, wow! Oh my god, I'm dead. What am I meant to do? Oh. Rule number one. Don't spot.
I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Alright, real talk. Make some of them. What? Making some more of them. Right. I swear I scanned them before. Do one, go away. See the damage, the burn damage is 26 on that, that's nice. But, won't be able to get a big one now, plus one. Where is it? Oh, sure, it's coming round. Can I get in this? I'm hidden. There's no way you can see me. My god. What the f- just walk already? What the f-
just go about your business.
What the f- What is it doing? Oh my god, my heart has never raced so fast in my life. How did it not see me? Dude. Go back, business. Come on. Poof. Bang.
That wasn't a warning.
I got it! Jesus. That was a lot easier than it a lot harder than it should have been, should I say? Sawtooth heart, I want that, yes. I want that. I want this heart. I'm ripping his heart out. Him then. Can you resource? Can you upgrade your backpack? Skills. No. Increase chance for extra resources when looting down now. God. What don't we need? We don't really need that, do we? Wax roots. I'll need that. Take it apart. Oh my god, that was such a long, drawn-out thing. It shouldn't have been like that.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Nope.
Aloy.
Nope.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow.
What? Well. I swear to god, if all this game's like that, I'm going to be literally... I'll be a nervous wreck by the end of this game. I swear to god, I will be a nervous wreck.
These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy.
Oh my god,
for years, you trained to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you.
True that.
The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn.
Remember it, girl.
After the proving, and after I'm gone.
You're not gonna be gone yet. Don't say that! Please don't say that!
We're finished here.
Okay.
Follow.
Damn! Tugging at them heartstrings, boy.
Gone has passed.
What?
This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you.
Challenges.
When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
Okay.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
Yep.
You will.
I will. Right. Sayonara. Right, we're at safe camp. Right. I am saving that because I am not fighting that big daft thing again. I guess I'll be fighting more to come, but not that same one. New main quest. What's this? Medicine pouch full. Huh. It's all good. It's all good. That is a shop. Shoppy shop. This be a shop. Ah. So how do you... Well, that's not what I want to do. What's R2 to travel? Where do you travel to? Like, can you travel to places like that? Need a travel pack. Of course I do. No idea what a travel pack is. Ah, dear. Never mind. I'm in a camp, but there's nobody to sell things to. What? I'm calling BS, if you ask me. There's probably a merchant round here, surely. Let me up. Surely there's a merchant. Can I not get back to here? God damn it. Well, no merchant then. Let's carry on. Go forth. Let's go. Right, what have we got? Let's have a look at the arrow count. 20 in, that's 12. I've got 1 and 4 of that, because I wasted one extra. Didn't need to. Plenty of medicine. Yeah, we're definitely topped up. And how much a biggie? Way up! Way up! Beautiful. Pumba, come back! Pumba, I kill you! Right. No idea what I'm on about. Oh god, let's just see me. Something's over me. See? I can't hold anything. I can't bear the weight. Look, foreskin. How good's foreskin? I don't know, it's a blue item and on an item. Modifications. Resist damage, 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 resist. Is there nothing to... Treasure box. Resist. Oh my god. Oh, shut up. Oh, I need that, I need that, I need that, I need that, I need that. Right. Oh god. This is... I really need to... Go away, don't need to. I need treasure box. Yes. Yes. Right. Hammer. I really need to know if you can capacity 20 out of sure there's gonna be more capacity eventually. Sure. Right. Never mind, let's go, let's go, let's go. No, that's what I was doing originally. God damn it. God damn it! Resources. Drop that, I don't care about you. Don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care. Oh god! Rage, tilt mode. Let's go. I just picked up the same item I dropped. No man. Whatever. No way, horse. No way. No way. No way. No way. No way. No way. Please go away. No match for me. No match for me.
Low and quiet, does it?
What on earth's up here? Ah. Oh, I didn't learn the one with the bow thing, did I? That's a cool way to get around there. I like it. Okay, you lose health doing that. There we go. Back up to full health. We'll save it. Might as well. Why not? Quick save. Just burnt myself alive. Make some more arrows. Craft pouch upgrade available. What? Pouch upgrade available? Where? Wait, wait, wait. Skills. Where? I need a pouch upgrade. Pouch upgrade. Pouch upgrade. Ammo crafter. Wait, where is it? Inventory. How do you get a pouch upgrade? Crafting. Modify outfits. Carry. Oh my god, after all that. I'm an idiot. Carry. Resources. Yes! Increase the size of your modification satchel. Trip caster pouch. No. Yes. Traps pouch, no. No, I don't need that. Increase the size of your weapon satchel. No. Well, they increase the size, yeah, I've done that one, haven't we? No, I didn't. No, I don't need to do that one anyway. Alright, we should be set. So.
Safe.
What's for passive to? Surely, it's gotta be. Come on. Yes! Haha! Results. Anyway. I knew there'd be one. I knew it. Just brain dead Josh doesn't know. Right, anyway, moving on. Moving on. On the road again. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Let's go. Mother's heart. Ooh, this place looks fancy. It looks a fancy.
Aloy.
Oh. Aye, aye. You what, Giza?
So, it's time.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Ah, of course I'm ready. Yes, I'm ready.
Yes.
Yes, Sensei.
I guess. It's louder than I expected.
The bongo drums.
Never been so close before. Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you.
I'm all set. Let's go.
I'm ready to do this.
Yep, let's go. Let's go. Not even bothered about advice. Let's go.
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here.
Oh, what's he giving us?
Take this to remember.
Wait, are we separating forever? No!
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me.
Oh, Gil, man. No. This is not fair.
This is goodbye.
Oh, the feels, man. The feels. Oh.
I see. I'm glad to have this, then. It will remind me of you, of everything you did, and how you helped prepare me for this day.
Thank you.
Heavier than it looks, but the cord is strong.
May all mother bless you, Aloy.
Wow. And that's it.
And you.
Ah. God damn it, that's gotta be hard to do. Oh my god, we're like 2 hours into the game, we're already hitting the fields. Oh my god.
Today of all days. I have to keep my mind on the proving.
Yep, let's go. Hopefully, I'm controlling you, woman. And I get to say what you do. Oops. No. Didn't mean to press that.
You will turn back outcast.
Nah, wait.
Or bleed.
Wait. Let's go. Let's
your
bleed.
Choice. Make way. Make way.
Ah, mother.
Braves, stand aside. She mother, is welcome here.
Mother Teresa.
Mother's heart is open to
mother
you,
Teresa.
Child.
Mother Teresa.
Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Tirsa?
Who else
Teresa.
Would I be? Come on now.
Sure.
I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes.
Well, she meant
but
to be a
for the moment, I must what? Leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja, come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later.
Enjoy the festival.
In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
I'm sure
try
you
telling
do.
Him that.
We
maybe will
it's
talk
the guy
later.
We saved earlier.
May the goddess protect.
From the creature
what is
to
going
start.
On?
I have no idea, lovey. Hey, look, I have no clue. Right, down to the right. Yeah, what's with all the drones and stuff?
Aloy! It's you, isn't it?
It is Aloy, isn't it?
Yep.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hoped to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you.
Ooh, got a new outfit.
I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago.
Well, we'll take
Long
it.
Long overdue.
Ooh. Wait, what? Oh, wait, so we get to choose one. Right, okay. Okay. We've got 155 shards. Nora Brave. That's the one we've got on now. Uncommon. No mods on it whatsoever. Effects, nothing. Right. Reinforced for the front wall part in the metal casing breastplate protects against melee attacks. This outfit is basically a stealth one, silent hunter one, detector, smart light. What's that? God damn, I wish I could buy that one. Yes! Ha ha! Resources. What do we need? Oh, sell multiple. Craft items, trade on merchant trial. Keep that. Sell to merchants. Right. Things like that, we can literally just sell. Where's his craft items? Oh, okay. Right. Outfits. I'll take it. Whatever. Outfits. No. Oh no, wait. Buy bike. Watch your lens. Right, outfits. There we go. Yes. Aha! Stealth.
Wait, Aloy, you didn't take the outfit I made you. Go on. It's yours.
I just bought a better one.
Try it on whenever you feel like it.
I've got a better one on now, mate.
Thank you, Tep. I've never had anything like this before.
That's not the one that's
yours.
I bought that for you.
I think you'll find it affords more protection.
Call me Sugar Daddy.
What you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, you'll know it when you see
Tears.
How about about Tep? Real talk.
She's still drinking her tea. I'm gonna be an old again.
What?
Beer for everyone!
Oh, she's drunk. She's drunk. Whatever that was. What we're gonna do? Skills. We've got skill points. We do. Save them up. Alright, let's go. Oh no, that's what we're gonna do. Invent, we want to modify his outfit. How do you modify it? Modifications. Mods. How do you modify something? Want to modify it? Never mind, whatever. Fine.
Jog! Get down from there! Bad enough you're drunk. Why do you have to go climbing houses?
not supposed to go climbing on other
Listen
people's roofs,
now.
Huh?
Oh my gosh, brilliant.
For you'll have to tell this when I'm gone. In the beginning, all life.
Oh, I got, oh my god, 125. Wow. And then I got a treasure box. Sweet, fastback travel. Wow. Sounds pretty cool. Not gonna lie.
Hey, wait, over here.
Wait, what? Who said that? What? Who said that?
Come on over, Aloy.
Oh.
Karst? What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks on some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man. I'll give you my best prices.
Sling, outcaster, warbow, sharp shot, but wow. That's just literally. Oh, we've got one of them, haven't we? Is that one? Yeah, we've got that one. So is that handling 60? What's the damage of mine? Fire weapons. 97. Nope. Not mine. Yep, whatever. Yep, whatever. Fine. Let's go. Okay. Nope, we didn't suppress
that. In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome.
That
for 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace.
An annunciation of gratitude. Killers
and slavers!
Yeah, Sun King of
Killers and slavers!
Hey, Luminance,
hold your fruit, Nora.
Hold your fruit.
Nora Faithful.
Hold your fruit.
Now I'm Azeroth, not Karja. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. He was.
A
tyrant and a monster. He raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja, but the 13th king is dead. 2 years now. Now who killed him? The 14th.
14th what?
Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Atrocities?
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th king.
Ah, I got it.
So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you. An annunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Abad, 14th luminance of the Radiant Line.
Who's that? Why have they got an earpiece on?
Here we go.
Pick control back up.
Unknown device detected. He's wearing a focus, just like mine.
The stoutest trees. As those
I'm a kind
you have nurtured,
where did he find
take their places among your braves. We join your prayers that they will stand tall in the sun.
Just like mine.
I am grateful for your audience.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? A Nora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible.
Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. Maybe you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
Well, what's wrong?
Apologies.
Malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
It is.
I'll...
Wait.
No. We'll talk later.
I have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey. You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. No, he spends half his time digging for artifacts. As for the trinket.
Moving on.
I've never seen.
You've never seen.
Yeah.
I should.
Yeah. I
need to get to the bus.
You know. I'll
eat.
She got it. Anyway.
Let's go. Want to be blessed. I want to be blessed. Bless me.
We'll start the blessing when all aspirants are in place.
Come here. Oh,
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Of course you did. Gracias.
Blasphemy. Sisters.
Nope, they don't like it.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother.
Prayer.
In her honor,
Leonardo DiCaprio.
Light its flame.
Look like him.
Mother, hear our prayer. What is the child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
Ah, it's magical. It's magical.
There's Olin. I have some questions for him.
I will do that a bit. Right. I think that will be it for this episode, or video. We're not calling it episode, but still. It wasn't really much go on in this... Wait, was it this one that... Yeah, it was this one where I killed the beast. It was. Yeah. Was it? I don't remember. All mixed into one. Big blur. But still. If it wasn't eventful, I'm really sorry. It's just, I'm trying to go through it like a story, literally, as it is, as it comes. I'll cut little bits out where I need to, where it's really tedious, but most of it I'm just going to leave in. And if you don't like it, you don't have to watch it, but still, it's there if you want to. You don't play the game, you prefer to watch it a video. Anyway, I will catch you all in the next video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe notification button if you want to keep up to date for these videos. I'm going to be posting them very regular until the game is complete. If there's any other games after you want me to play or anything that you think's interesting, hit me up and I will sort that out for you. Anyway, got more videos to do. Let's get on with it. Goodbye!